Hi everybody, so today we are going to be talking about a brand called Dossier. Now Dossier make impression perfumes of all of your favourite luxury designer expensive brands, but at a fraction of the cost. So they got in contact with me and asked me if I wanted to review them, and I was like, hell yes, because I'm all about perfume. My channel, I have been doing like perfume reviews for I don't even know how long, but yeah, of course I wanted to review them. So they sent me two. I got to pick which two I got. Now I got the Gorman White Flowers and Floral Grapefruit. These are the 50ml bottles, and they come like this. They are iconic scent, designer quality, no markups. So, if you know me, I literally work with perfume every day. Like, it is my job to work with perfume. And let me tell you, you cannot tell the difference in these. Like, the two that I got were inspired by Victor and Rolf and a Chanel. I don't like very many Chanel perfumes, but Chance or Tendre, I'll leave it at that. Beautiful. And these smell exactly the same. I'm not even joking. They are identical. Like, I would be able to wear these to work, and everyone else who I work with works with perfume, and they would not be able to tell the difference between these and the originals. So this one is Gorman White Flowers, and they come like this, and they are so pretty. They are gorgeous. Look at that. Beautiful. And yeah, as I said, these are the 50ml, and you would not be able to tell. Like, I can't tell the difference between that and the original, and I literally spray this all the time at work, the original one. This is the imitation, and this is just identical. So they are also concentrated as well, so I guess you'd get more use out of them. This is 18% concentrated, so yeah, that one's really nice. And this one is the impression of Chanel Floral Grapefruit, and this is such a unique one. Like, as I said, I don't like many Chanel perfumes, but this one smells so similar, and you know how expensive Chanel is, so this one, wow, this would save you so much money. If you wanted to get everyone to think that you were smelling like Chanel, Dossier is the one. This one right here is the floral grapefruit, this one. And yeah, as I said, I work with perfume every day, and I can't tell the difference. So, yeah, so that's it. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe, and I'll see you all in the next video. Adios.